Aloha! Welcome back to the third part of our beginner's Hawaiian dance lesson. And this time, since you've done the warm-ups, and I hope you've done them and practiced them, and going into the second part, and if you haven't, please refer back to the previous videos because there I taught you all the footwork and the hand movements as well as the hip movements. So this time around, you're going to learn a song and it's going to be called Pearly Shells, something simple, okay? But before we do that, we're going to warm up, just do some of the basic step, which is the kaholo step, because that's what you're going to use for this song, okay? And we're going to make it as simple as possible. So to the right, that's your right. And it's step together, step and touch, step together, step and touch, step together, step and touch, step together, step and touch. Swing the hips if you want to, and step together. Every time you take a step, you swing the hips, swing, swing, swing and touch, swing, swing, swing and touch, swing, swing, swing and touch, swing, swing, and one more to the left, two, three, four. Okay, and the secret to swaying the hips is keeping your legs bent slightly, okay? But if that gets to be too much, by all means, just do it standing up and just step together, step and touch to the side. Okay, so let's do the arm movements first before we add on the footwork. So pearly shells, your right hand is in front, the left hand is right underneath it, like a clamshell, like a clamshell. So pearly shells, then listen to the shell like a conch shell. From the ocean, do the waves from the ocean. Shining in the sun, lift them up, shining in the sun, and then cross to palms facing front. Covering the shore, bring it down to the side, open up to the shore. When I see them, your right hand by the eyes, and the left arm extended out. So an elbow out to the side. When I see them, other side, when I see them. My heart tells me that I love you. So palm your right hand on top, the left hand on top, and do a little bit of a wave. My heart. With the fingers together, wave it. That's during the warm-ups on the last, the second part of the Hawaiian Beginner's Hawaiian, okay? So, my heart tells me, only once wave it, my heart tells me that I love you. Let's try that again. My heart tells me that I love you. One more time. My heart tells me that I love you. More than all. More than all. Those little, like two fingers, but they're about an inch apart, like your thumb and your first finger. Those little pearly shells. The right hand up and bring it underneath. The left hand underneath. Pearly shells. Pearly shells. Okay, let's just do that first part again from the beginning. Just the hand movements. The left arm goes around and pearly shells. And pearly shells from the ocean, from the ocean, from the ocean. Shining in the sun, the arm goes up, hold, and cross to shining in the sun. Covering the shore, going down to the sides and open up and show me the shore. When I see them, to the side, curl and hold. One hand by the eyes, because you want to say, when I see them, to the other side, curl, shoo away, and hold. My heart tells me that I love you. My heart tells me that I love you. More than all, more than all. Those little pearly shells. Pearly shells. This time, let's try it with the footwork, okay? So your right leg is forward. You go into your pearly shell stance and hold it there. It starts off as pearly shells. The left arm goes around. Pearly shells, conch shell. From the ocean, to the left side. Shining in the sun, hold it up. cross two, covering the shores. Hold it there. When I see them to the other side. My heart tells me, I love you more than all. Hold it there, those little pearly shells. Listen to the shell. So the counts are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And every time you go to the right, you have a different arm movement. Hold that arm movements for 4. When you go to 5, 6, 7, 8 to your left, you change the arm movements. So let's try that again. Okay, right leg forward and hold it in that position. Pearly shells, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, from the ocean. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, shining in the sun. Hold it up, 2, 3, on 5, cross 2. Covering the shore, down below and hold it there. 5, 6, 7, when I see them, hold it there. On 5, switch. My heart tells me, that I love you more than all. Hold it there, those little pearly shells, pearly shells. For the second verse, we have a different footwork, so let's just drill on that. So the words are going to be, for every grain of sand upon the beach, I've got a kiss for you. So for every, you clap, for every, and then you hip it with the right heel is up, and hip it to the side. For every grain of sand. And then kaholo to the back, starting off with your right foot, step together, step, hold it. The left foot goes back and hold. Okay, let's try that again. Just a footwork. So for every hip, hip, step together, hold, and left foot back. Again, for every hip, hip, upon the beach, I've got, hold it. Again, for every grain of sand upon the beach, I've got a kiss for you. So, now the hand movements are, for every, the arms go up above your head, cross them over. For every grain of sand upon the beach, it's like in baseball, you say, you're safe, down. Upon the beach, hold it there. I've got a kiss for you. I've got a kiss for you. Similar to I love you, but this time you're saying, I've got a kiss for you. Then two fingers. And I've got more left over for each star. Two fingers, they go up. Okay, just before we do that, let's just drill on the one where for every grain of sand upon the beach. For every grain of sand upon the beach, I've got a kiss for you. Again, for every grain of sand upon the beach, I've got a kiss for you. For you, last time, for every grain of sand upon the beach, I've got a kiss for you. So when you're going backwards, your arms are actually doing this motion. So upon the beach, I've got a kiss for you. Then I've got more, and I've got more left over. I've got more. It's side to side. I've got more left over for each star. The twinkle in the blues. In the blues. 2, 3, 4. Ami four. Fast Ami four. Okay? And then go back to pearly shells. Let's just try that little bit, the ending there, where it says, I've got more left over for each star. So, I love you, and I've got more left over for each star. The twinkle for these in the blues, 2, 3, pearly shells, and that's it. Let's try it again, just that part where I've got more left over for each star. Okay, you ended up with I love you, and I've got more left over for each star that twinkles in the blues, in the blues. Just remember to watch that upper body does not move. Okay, just the hips. 1, 2, 3, 4. Then back to pearly shells. The left arm goes around. Pearly shells. Pearly shells. Let's try it from the top this time. Okay, starting off with the right foot forward and hold your clamshell in this position and the heads are down. Hold it. So from the top, pearly shells. Listen to your shell. From the ocean, from the ocean, from the ocean. Shining in the sun, up above, hold it there, cross two. Covering the shore, down below, hold it. When I see them, when I see them, to your left side, to your right, my heart tells me, once, I love you more than all, those little pearly shells. Pearly shells. Again, pearly shells. Listen to the shell. From the ocean, from the ocean, shining in the sun. Hold it there, cross two. Covering the shore, down below, hold it there. When I see them, when I see them, when I see them, my heart tells me that I love you more than all, those little pearly shells. Here we go. For every grain, for every hip, hip upon the beach, I've got a kiss for you and I've got more left over for each star that twinkles in the blues, for Amis in the blues, pearly shell, from the ocean, shining in the sun, cross two, covering the shore down below, when I see them, to your left, see them, other side, my heart tells me, I love you more than all. Hold it there, those little pearly shells, pearly shells. The ending, more than all. Hold it, those little pearly shells. Last time, more than all, those little pearly shells. Listen to the shell and turn in an angle and hold. And that's it. Let's try it with the music. Just a closer look on the hand movements for the stars and the twinkling. It's actually two fingers. They cross over, they overlap, they're above your head. And you actually move on your step touch on the word more. And I've got more left over for each star. The twinkle, twinkle is actually like sprinkling, sprinkling out. So you do four of these. To the right first, 1, 2, 3, 4. Then they go out to the side, the palms go up. As you roll your hips, fast four, 1, 2, 3, 4. Pearly shell, listen to the shell, from the ocean, shining in the sun, cross two, covering the shore, when I see them, other side, my heart tells me, I love you, more than all, those little pearly shells. Repeat, pearly shells. Listen to your shell. From the ocean. Shining in the sun up above. Cross two. Covering the shore. When I see them, to the left, other side. My heart tells me, I love you. More than all. Those little pearly shells. Here comes that second verse. For every hip, hip, step together, hold. I've got kiss for you. Hold it up. Wave it. Twinkle. Two, three, on me four, roll four pearly shells. Listen to the shell from the ocean. Shining in the sun. Covering the shore. When I see them. Other side. Single step. Oh, single double. I love you. Sorry. More than all. Those little pearly shells. Listen to yourself. More than all. Those little pearly shells. Listen to yourself. Last time. More than all. Those little pearly shells. Pearly shells holding. Pearly shells. Listen to the shell. From the ocean. Shining in the sun. Hold. Cross to. Covering the shore. When I see them. Other side. My heart tells me. I love you. More than all. Those little. Pearly shells. Keep those elbows onto the side always. Pearly shells. Listen to the shell from the ocean. Shining in the sun. Cross to. Covering the shore. When I see them. Other side. My heart tells me. I love you. More than all. Those little pearly shells. Second verse. Here we go. Upon the beach, I've got a kiss for you. Hold it up and wait. Twinkle. On me four. One, two, three, four. Listen to the shell from the ocean. Shining in the sun. Cross two. Covering the shore. When I see them, my heart tells me I love you more than all. Those little pearly shells. Listen to the shell more than all. Those little pearly shells. One more time. Those little pearly shells. Listen to the shell. Hold it. I hope you enjoyed that song and simple dance number. And just be a little bit more mindful on when you're doing I Can See You, keeping the elbows up, and I Love You, keeping those elbows up. Because Hawaiian dancing is telling a story with your hands. So you want to make those arm movements a little bit bigger and exaggerated so people can understand and relate to the song that you're dancing to. And also, try to look back or study the beginner's part one, because that's where you learn all the warm-up steps, the footwork. And the part two teaches you the hip movements and also the hand gestures. Keep practicing, because that's the only way you're going to be a great, graceful Hawaiian dancer. I hope you enjoyed it, and I hope to see you next time. And aloha!